Absolutely, we got ready to scout out and do some expedition because the brand new Himalayan expedition event started in Pokemon Go. It starts from October 5th to Friday and it runs until October 10th from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. local time. And to talk about more details, let's go further. During the Galarian expedition, expect the following Pokemon to appear frequently in the wild, such as Nidoran, Nidorina, Abra, Magnemite, Wilmore, Spheal, Aeron, Beldum, Shinx, Pongus, Edene, Wulu, and sometimes you might encounter Tensi, Absol, Emolga. If you're super lucky, you may even encounter Shinymon. So there's a lot of Pokemon to be discovered while do the Galarian expedition in Pokemon Go. Let's go. So trainers, for US$7.99 or equivalent currency price, be sure to head out to in-game shop because the masterwork research is available during the event duration. So once you complete this research, trainers will get the following rewards such as Master Ball, some XP, some Stardust, and encounter with event theme Pokemon such as Galarian, Mr. Mime, Galarian Farfetch, and a lot more. So be sure to complete this Master Ball research and purchase it from the in-game shop because during the Galarian Expedition event, the Galarian ones are attracting more from the daily adventure incense, and if you're super lucky, you may even encounter a shiny one. So don't miss your chance to get a shiny one, which will rain away from your normal Pokeballs. So trainers doing the Galarian Expedition event, trainers will getting their hands on the brand new collection challenges, which is focused on catching and evolving your Pokemon. So we are completed all our collection challenges. Time to claim our very first collection challenge. So there you go. We got some XP. We got some Ultra Balls. And a mysterious Pokemon appear. Let's see if we got a shiny. It's not a shiny one. Let's quickly catch it out. 1, 2, 3. There you go. We got our new collection challenge medal. So time to claim our second collection challenge, focusing on evolving Pokemon. You will have to catch them and you have to evolve into their next phases. So we have completed that. So time to claim our rewards. The collection challenge is completed. We got some XP and we got Ultra Balls, and a mysterious Pokemon has appeared. Let's see if we got a shiny. It's not the shiny again. So we have successfully catched the Pokemon and we got our 140 collection challenge medal. So let me know your collection challenge count in the comments down below. So trainers, it's a Galarian expedition event. We are supposed to do some expedition during the today's event. So can't believe what we have just witnessed. We got ourselves a weather boosted Galarian Zapdos. So let's put our camera at some place. So now it's perfect. So we have just encountered a weather boosted 2322 CP Galarian Zapdos from our daily adventure incense. Are you sure you want to use this Master Ball? Yes, we are sure. Let's quickly make it a throw here. So no matter wherever you throw, because this Master Ball has a guaranteed catch. So here's the Master Ball, here's the Galarian Zapdos. Let's see if it's booked. 1, 2, 3. We successfully got ourselves a weather boosted Galarian Zapdos. So it's totally up to you if you want to use a Master Ball or not to use, or save it for a shiny Galarian birds. So since we have an excess Master Ball, so we are using that. We never know when this boosted Galarian birds are going to appear again from daily adventure incense. So trainers, we are back again at the same place where we have started. Starting today, Zamazenta is appearing more frequently in the 5-star raids, and if you're super lucky for the very first time, you can even encounter a shiny one. So we are almost there to defeat this Zamazenta. Let's make some tap here. The Zamazenta is fainting and CP vanished on sharply. Let's go. You win and we got a lot of rewards. Let's quickly escape this. We got 10,000 XP and our friendship level also increased. So let's go to the bonus challenge and let's see if we got a shiny or not. There we go. Whoa! So trainers, we have got our very first shiny Zamazenta on the very first day. Yes! Recent events, Jason has made it its first ever shiny debut. Now it's time for the Zamazenta to make a shiny debut. Let's redeem the barrier so it did not win away. So let's try to make a throw here. It's an excellent one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. We successfully got ourselves the shiny Zamazenta on the very first day of the event. Woo, let's go for more. Also, when doing the Galarian Expedition event or any other event, don't forget to put your Pokemon in the Pokeshop Showcase featuring the event theme Pokemon. And if you top every single Pokeshop Showcase, you will earn a Platinum Medal for an exclusive PhD Professor Pikachu for yourself. So be sure to do that.